गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम्स। सो क्लास थर्ड, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर मिस माधुरी फ्रॉम कैलिफोर्निया पब्लिक स्कूल। एंड क्लास फोर्थ, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द इंटरनेट एंड इंट्रोडक्शन, योर लेसन नंबर फोर। सो व्हाई आई हैव चूज दिस चैप्टर, बिकॉज दिस इज वन ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग एंड ईजिएस्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर सिलेबस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स बिगिन। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट इंटरनेट, but first of all let us understand the term network. In our day to day life we see many networks, like a network of telephone lines, electricity wires and roads, etc., where various components are connected with each other in some way. So basically, what is a network? Network is a collection of some components. Like in a telephone network, there are collection of wires, same like electricity wires and a network of roads. So in our body also there is a network of blood vessels. The arteries carry blood away from the heart, while the veins carry it back to the heart. So all of them are connected to each other and form a network. This helps in blood circulation. So similarly, when millions of computers are connected to each other, they form a network. As you can see from this picture, millions of computers are connected to each other and this form a network. So internet is generally defined as a global network, means it is a big network that connect millions of computers worldwide. So what is a network and what is internet? Internet kya hai? Connect karta hai millions of computers ko. So when two or more computers are connected over the internet, they can exchange all kind of information such as text, graphics, voice and audio. So also can collect information on any topic of interest within second and through the internet. As with the help of internet, we can find information about any topic. We can send and receive messages, and we can do online shopping by sitting at your homes. So as many more things we can do with the help of internet. So next topic we have uses of internet. Uses of internet.